Observable space is a fascinating concept, defined as the part of the universe from which light and other electromagnetic radiation can reach us. Imagine standing on Earth, gazing up at the night sky, and realizing that every twinkling star is a glimpse into the past. The light we see from distant galaxies may have traveled millions or even billions of years to reach our eyes, revealing the vastness of the cosmos. Now, let's pivot to Gustave Hermite, a name that might not ring a bell but deserves recognition. He was a pioneer in atmospheric science, best known for inventing the weather balloon. This simple yet revolutionary device allowed scientists to ascend into the atmosphere, gathering crucial data about temperature, pressure, and humidity at various altitudes. Thanks to Hermite, we can now better understand weather patterns and atmospheric phenomena, which is essential for predicting storms and climate changes. So, when you look up at the sky, remember that you're not just seeing stars, you're witnessing the interplay of light across the universe and the legacy of innovators like Hermite, who helped us decode the mysteries of our own atmosphere.